New at noon, rarely do we consider our burial in our early years. Most people even don't want to think about it. But classes are being offered tonight to help anyone planning their own funeral. As Adrian Bankert reports, planning now could be one of the smartest decisions you ever make.
Normally with a wedding, you usually have about a year to plan, same amount of decisions. If you haven't pre-planned, you've got 3 days.
3 days to get a permit to bury or cremate. Sunset Lawn's Kate Stewart let us step into the crematory.
So we had it painted with murals. We have a viewing window so that people feel extremely comfortable in here. We don't want any mystery. We don't want any concern. Is that really my mother going in there?
Stewart says you're never too young to prepare for the inevitable.
If you're 30 years old and you start making payments on that plot when you need it at 90, that plot will be worth probably 20 times what you paid for it, but you've locked in the price.
Which could end up being the best decision you make for your financial future and the financial security of those you love.
Your family does not have to put out more money for that plot. Plus, you chose where you wanted to be, which will be a comfort to them. When you're grieving, those are very, very difficult. It's difficult to think, much less make a permanent decision, something that's going to last forever.
Adrian Bankert, KCRA3 reports.
From drafting up a will without a lawyer to choosing where to store ashes and how to be buried, Kate Stewart will be teaching on planning the end of your life at any age. She'll hold the class tonight at 6:30 at Family Community Church. That is in North Highlands.